TV is so wicked that it's fighting terrorist training camps for a pickle to wipe out our working wives.